Alright, well, where do you want to go? Somewhere nice and warm. Should we go up here first?
Yeah.
Just look at the view. A William Wallace monument over there. Ooh. Oh, that was that then. Doesn't say anything. Let's go out there. I would have set up fire there. It's a freezing man there, isn't it? Oh wow, look at this. You go, girl. Okay. Definitely got to get one of them coats.
This one.
Oh, got an infant.
I'll keep them. Oh my God.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I was going to take a picture then. No? Mind you, because look, that's quite low, those. Just
wise men talk because they have something to say.
Fools talk because they have to say something.
Ah, but those who are a little wise, the best fools be. So na 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 na.
Mhm. Put it again. Oh my God, look at that view. All cut there. Yeah. look at that. What's out there? It's freezing. Been in this one? Yeah. Is that open? Oh, it's lovely and warm in here. Oh wow, look at this room. Hey, it's nice and warm in here, isn't it? Just look at it. I love the ceiling. So this was the king's bedchamber.
Yes. Don't get away with this.
All right. So this represents Madame de Guise's uncle. But as a whole, this coat of arms represents her herself. So on the left-hand side, as you see it, her husband, and on the right-hand side, her father, supported by her uncle. Her father is the Duke of Guise, her uncle, the Duke of Lorraine. Lorraine is somewhat more powerful and important than Guise, and Guise is only just been made a dukedom for Guise's father, personal friend to the King of France. And so the King made his good friend.
This place is amazing, isn't it? What's this place? I'm warming up for you. Do you want to walk back through that way? Because that's quite good, isn't it? And it's warm. Thank you. Do you want to go back up where it's warm? This will know where you come back and get warm.
And your couch, it's
empty. Yeah, I'm getting hungry and all.
From 1881 until 1964, Mark was the only
thank you. can see from the dark, it's not country right there. Bunny and bear is a grisly job for an experienced man. Hunting for bodies among long grass, ditches and broken down wire entanglements. Words cannot describe the scene of desolation that people watch the back of life. The road is pitted with shell holes, strewn with tree trunks and branches. The houses battered, roofless, and with empty windows. In front are line upon line of trenches, the fields scarred with them into the distance. At night these fields look like misty moonlight, searched by burial parties, moving cautiously about in fields with picks and shovels, set into the yellow and brown. Star shells illuminate the fields momentarily. Far off in the distance, beyond the fire trenches, can be seen a burial campfire.
Yeah, look. Great kitchens and tapestry studio. Do you want to go in there first? No, that door's private. We can go down there. Oh my god. Mind you, it's dark in here. Do you want some bread? I thought there were onions. Oh. Yeah. Oh, very nice. Oh, somebody's coming. I think we went round the wrong way round.
Hi there.
Hey,
you
all right? Yeah, not a problem. Should we walk down this way? Yeah, we've got North Gate here, Kelly. Have a look up here. What is this? So these are the kitchens as well. Is No. Very nice. Putting flesh on the bone.
Hello. Hi, what's happened?
Did we come in through this way?
No, we didn't.
Bloody hell. They built that for midget people. Great hole.